fine. Do you need help putting your seatbelt on? Is your brain kind of fuzzy? Or is it fine?
Yeah, there's the Porsche you were talking about.
Do you want a Porsche someday?
Do you remember anything?
Oh.
You're out. Now we're gonna go get you some more drugs.
Does your mouth hurt at all? Right there, a little bit, your jaw. Are you wondering what that is? It's the what? The what? Can't feel your lip? That's your lip.
You just go home up bridge?
Yeah, I go up bridge.
It's just the way I was going. I ended up over here.
Oh. Yeah, I go out the other way.
Yeah. It's an ice pack to help with the swelling.
What are you doing? You're posing? You're tired? Don't swallow. They gave you a snip, you and put an IV in you. So do you feel like your brain is all the way there? You just can't feel your face?
Probably not. Do you guys want to see where they're building the new church?
Oh, Dad already showed me.
He doesn't care, so I'll just go straight.
Yeah. Because we have to go get drugs. Yeah. Food. What about your mouth?
I need my mouth. He doesn't need any more drugs. Hey, this is somebody from BYU.
Wow.
Where does BYU it say that? Oh.
Where are you going, Brian? I'm just looking at the frame. Oh. Did you want to go to BYU?
Oh.
I think you're gonna get in.
I love BYU.
You love BYU?
Yeah.
The Cougars?
Oh, yeah.
You love Cougars? I love Cougars.
I can't feel my tongue.
You can't feel your tongue?
They cut it out.
Mom! His eyes believed you for a slight second. I don't think you're supposed to put your fingers in your mouth too much.
I hope you don't mind too much. Shannon and I are really hungry, so we're gonna get some food.
But we'll get you drugs.
We'll
go home and make you some soup.
You can't eat soup? We'll feed you. I'll feed you.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Don't swallow. You want to swallow. Get your finger out. Brian, what are you doing? Brian. What's down there in your throat? Your throat itches? Yeah, you can't scratch it though.
Maybe. He's always scratching his throat.
Fact. Oh, you didn't go up to Hardin?
No, because I had already seen them. So I just decided to drive along this
I meant Lake Forest. I thought we were going to Walgreens and Sonic. What are you doing? Don't do that.
I was just gonna go to bed, bro.
Okay.
I don't know if Dad used the $5 certificate I gave him, but it was actually the wrong.
I'm poking you. What are you doing? You can't feel it?
He thought maybe if your finger could feel it.
Just not down here. No, you feel your chin?
Remember, anything you do to yourself, you're gonna feel later, so don't tear your mouth up.
What's your cheek?
Why is my hand over here?
Why is your hand over there? What is that?
Why is your chin over there?
Yeah.
That's your cheek. That's your lip.
Can you see yourself?
No, hands out of the mouth. Your eyes are really red. Just don't poke yourself in the eye. Don't do that. sleepy. I don't think you'll sleep very well over here.
You wanna lean your chair?
It doesn't lean very well. Those are your front teeth. They didn't pull out all your teeth. They just pulled out the back ones. What? Why didn't they pull out all your teeth? Because because if you keep wisdom teeth in, then it makes your teeth get too crowded. No, that's not a party.
What?
Oh, Mom, you went the wrong way. You hate Studio C?
Yeah.
Since when?
Not funny.
It's not funny?
Uh-uh.
Oh, yeah. When are we going to stop driving?
When we start.
When we start?
Yeah.
When you were done getting your teeth out.
Whoa.
What? Mom, put your jacket on back on you for you.
You're welcome. Oh, I was like, that's Dad.
Are you gonna cry?
I was thinking since Dad was gone, I could pull in the middle of the garage, but I forgot that. So,
can you hand me my purse and I'll go around and get him?
Ooh.
You Ooh. Want your hat? I don't think.
I want my hat.
Oh, okay. But That's not your nice. Keys or wallet. Okay. Spoken like a true Brian. Can you hold this for me? Like, can I show you how? Just hold
Wait,
it like.
Have it. You're
gonna
have him hold his phone?
Just hold it like that. I'll be right back.
Smile.
Thank you.
It's Jesus.
It is Jesus.
I walk in Jesus.
Okay, come on, Brian. Oh, you should take this off.
I'll be back with you drawing something.
Oh, wow, bro.
I'll get you some
medicine.
Oh!
Like, whoa!
Oh, my goodness!
Okay. Oh, that's to get all texture.
Hell yes. Hell yes.
That's okay, I'll throw it away later, okay? Wait. Brian, stop. Do you want to go to your bed or do you want to go to mom's?
I don't know. I'm going to go to mama.
Mom's bed? I think that's a good idea.
Ooh. I love one. Okay. 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 Wait, let me look at myself.